What's up, everybody? Welcome to part 4 of my story mode of Dev Jam Fight for New York. Once again, I appreciate you guys waiting patiently for me to come back and do this. It's been a week since we did part 3. Now this is part 4. And I got another request from GladOverRoth3000 for me to do a match at the end of this Let's Play between Mack10 and Ludacris at the limit, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. But first, let's focus on the story mode. We got two messages. Whatever, man.
Hey, this is Rollins. Get down to the gym. There's a few things you need to learn from me right now.
Yeah, we might as well go to the gym before we face our next mini boss. And y'all already know who that is. I think it's time for me to learn a new style.
Back for more, huh?
Yep.
Think you're ready to learn a new style?
Yes. Yeah, let's make him wrestle.
Your fighting style continues to evolve. Time to go to work. Looking good.
Now we're going to change my character's gear. Alright, this is the moment that we've been waiting for. Another fighter that was hard as fuck for me to beat as a kid. Let's see, he's going to be hard for me to beat now as an adult. We're going to be facing Fat Joe at Club Murder. Let's go. I'm ready for this. Snoop Dogg or Crow. Well, he's telling me to save myself. I'm not scared to face Fat Joe. I just hope I don't lose on my first try. I have not lost one match ever since I started this. What? Since Fat Joe's birthday is next week, I'm going to do a request myself at the end of part 5 next week. Fat Joe versus Bone Crusher at Club Murder in honor of Fat Joe's birthday. I think that would be a good idea for me to do that.
Thank you.
Oh, you just lost your blazing. Exactly, dummy. Your special was ready. And you waited too long to use it. It's over. Beat him on my first try. We beat Fat Joe on my first try, and I thought I was gonna lose. Now we got that out the way. Yeah, it's time to celebrate.
You did good. Look, we got a lot of work to do. But first, I want you to have something. This is to show you how much I appreciate what you've done for us. Now, your family.
What was that all about? Just because I beat Fat Joe? And then they want to ruin the celebration? And Sticky Fingers left to go fight for Crow. Oh hell no, it's on now. There we go. Right into the soda machine. I'm trying to get that pipe. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Come on. It's over. Finally woke up. Doc just finally woke up after all this time he was asleep. Don't worry about me. Follow Brady so we can get our clubs back. Oh, now Crow wanna talk some more shit. Yeah, we're gonna learn some new moves at the gym.
Hey, how's it going? Check these moves out.
Well, let me get Sean Paul's move. Wait, let me get cracks. That's Fat Joe's move.
Nice move.
Yeah, Sean Paul's.
Faster, stronger, tougher. What do you want? Good job. Let's get down to business. Nice workout. That'll work. There you go.
Next circuit we're fighting at is the Terror Dome. Yeah, let's face Dan G first. D-Mob's chain, by the way.
There you go.
Let's do Sean Paul's move. Cracks move on him. He's scared. Ah, I don't like when they do that. Every time I go for a that they always gotta be blocking. I thought that was gonna knock him out. Baxter is gonna be real easy. Yep. Next round of the FFA tournament is happening at Hunts Point. Get out there and bust some heads. Time for the second round of the free-for-all tournament. Chris Lightly. Really, Bless? What the fuck? You really gonna taunt at the beginning of the fight? Thank you. I see a weapon. Never mind. I was about to get that weapon. Oh, I knew he was gonna block. Oh, Bless wanna fight me? Oh, you want some too, Bless? Come on, Bless, you're done. Teamwork. Goodbye, Chris Lightly. Ah, come on. I lost more. Oh, now I'm pissed. Looks like I went round two of the free fall tournament. So, we're pretty much done with this part. So now, we're going to do this request, Mack 10 versus Ludacris at the limit, and I'll be right back. Alright, let's get into it. Mack 10 versus Luda at the limit. Oh, it's on now. That's right. Ah, you stole my weapon. Ah, I hate when they do that. Go ahead and do it in blazer. Uh-oh. Well, that's it, y'all. That wraps up part 4 of my story mode of Def Jam Fight for New York and a request of Mack 10 vs. Ludacris at the limit. If you're new here, hit subscribe if you like the content and hit that notification bell for my next Let's Play of Def Jam Fight for New York. If you're not new here, thumbs up if you like the video. Thumbs down if you didn't. Leave your comment down below. I'll catch you tomorrow about my thoughts on Tuesday through tonight's games between the Houston Astros and the San Francisco Giants. And today's game between the Indiana Pacers and the Houston Rockets. Don't follow your dreams. Chase them. Peace.